Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video. Before to watch the further video, subscribe my channel, like the video, click on bell icon, share the videos. Integration of trigonometric functions. To evaluate integral sine raised to the power n x dx, when n is an odd integer, then we put cos x is equal to t. When n is even, then we use reduction formula. Integral sine raised to the power n x dx equal to minus cos x sine raised to the power n minus 1 x over n plus n minus 1 over n integral sine raised to the power n minus 2 x dx. Similarly, to evaluate integral cos raised to the power n x dx, when n is odd integer, then we put sine x is equal to t. When n is an even integer, then we use reduction formula. Integral cos raised to the power n x dx equal to sine x cos raised to the power n minus 1 x over n plus n minus 1 over n integral cos raised to the power n minus 2 x dx. Here also we shall prove the reduction formulas. Integral cosecant raised to the power n x dx, integral secant raised to the power n x dx, integral tangent raised to the power n x dx, integral cotangent raised to the power n x dx.